I still can't believe that this is made with bread and pastries.
Our landfills are filled with useful things. If you look at the food waste problem from an alcohol maker's perspective, you realize like you're throwing away ingredients.
The alcohol industry really is the perfect solution for this food waste problem.
We're taking what the food banks don't need and we're upcycling it into a beautiful, high quality vodka.
We've got cinnamon rolls, chocolate, oatmeal cookies.
This stuff is all made from starches and sugars. That's the building blocks to making all alcohols.
Whit and I didn't mean to start a business at the nexus of craft beverage and a man-made environmental calamity, but it sounds like a misadventure to me.
Absolutely.